Hi friends, in today's session we will learn a short division technique that's faster and easier than the long division technique that kids learn in school. We will focus on single digit numbers this time. Let's take number 496 and divide it with 3. So we need to make lines like this for our process. Then we will take first number here, 4, and see how many times 3 goes into it. 3 goes into 4 one time. So we write 1 on the top and the remainder 1 in the bottom, as 4 minus 3 is 1. Then we will take 19 from here and see how many times 3 goes in 19. 3 goes 6 times in 19 and the remainder is 1. So 6 goes up and 1 in bottom. Then we'll consider 16. 3 goes 5 times in 16 and the remainder is 1. So 5 goes up and our final remainder is 1. Our answer is 165 with a remainder of 1. Our second example, 3462 divided by 7. First, we will consider 34. 7 goes 4 times in 34 with a remainder of 6. So, 4 goes up and 6 at the bottom. We get 66. Now, 7 goes 9 times in 66 with a remainder of 3. 9 goes up and 3 at bottom. We get 32. Next, 7 goes 4 times in 32 with a remainder of 4. Our answer 494 with the final remainder 4. Final example, 59328 divided by 9. Here, 9 goes 6 times in 59 with a remainder of 5. So, 6 goes up and 5 goes at the bottom. Then we will consider 53. 9 goes 5 times in 53 with a remainder of 8. 5 goes up, 8 comes down. Then we get 82. 9 goes 9 times in 82 with 1 remainder. 9 goes up and 1 comes down. We get 18. 9 goes 2 times in 18 without any remainder. Our final answer 6592. Hope you find this one helpful. Please subscribe to my channel if you like this trick and want to see more every week. Thanks for watching. Keep on counting.